Hello?
Hello, good day. I'm looking for Mr. Lewis Neating, please.
Yeah, speaking.
Hello, I'm calling you from Russell's, eh?
Who are you?
My name is Carl.
Okay, phone your client and get the facts, please, and then phone me back, okay?
We don't work on fax machine anymore, sir.
Oh,
oh my God. I said nothing about a fax machine. I said phone your client, get the facts, and then phone me back.
I'm saying, sir, they didn't send me a fax. It was an email.
I didn't say anything about a fax. I said phone your client, get the facts from them, and then phone me back. But you know what facts are? I don't know. Russell's a f***ing saint. Hello?
Hello, sir. Sorry, I don't know what's going on with the phone system here.
I slammed the phone in your face because you f***ing retarded. That's what happened. I paid those people. I don't owe them a cent. Is there anything else I can help you with?
550 rand, sir.
Yeah, I paid it.
Not according to the records, yes, sir.
Well, check your f***ing records again. I've got the proof of payment. Otherwise, take me to court and I'll sue you for f***ing harassment.
You. Yeah.
Hello?
Hello, Mr. Nedling.
My friend, what is your name?
I told you my name is Carl. Okay, what I'm telling you first up...
What is your surname?
Excuse me?
What is your surname? What is your surname? I'm suing you. I don't stop around, my friend. That f***ing systems are the ones that's the problem. What is your surname and where are you finding me from?
You know what? You are uglier than homemade soap.
Oh. Wow, that is really professional from you, eh? Where are you finding me from?
Don't think you can make demands. I'm phoning you for a demand of 550 rand. Oh, you know what? I'd like to see things from your point of view, but I can't seem to get my head that far up my ass.
You can't seem to get your head so far up your ass?
Yes.
Listen to how this guy is talking to me.
Because of the stand, I'm getting his details now from me.
My friend, I'm going to find you, and when I find you, it is you and me. Do you understand me?
Yeah, you know what? Maybe you should wear a condom on your head.
The day that I find you, you and I, we're going to dance, my friend.
You know what? Maybe you should wear a condom on your head. Because if you're going to act like a p***, then you might as well dress like one, too.
Oh, stop it.
My friend. What is it? Just give me the name. Give me your name again.
My name is Carl.
And your surname?
Who's that lady talking in the background for you?
What is your surname?
Is that your mommy?
What is your surname?
Is your mommy fighting your battles?
Man, what is your surname?
Wow.
My surname is Whackhead Simpson. Lewis!
This is Whackhead. No, you're shitting me, man. Yes, Donna, I was a... I always said you would never catch me, little f***.
That's exactly what she said in the email.
Fuck, Donna, you had me up and ready for war here, man.
You know what, Ken?
Famous last words. You will never catch me. She says that they listen every single morning in the traffic.
That was a
he
mistake.
Says, this oak will never catch me. Never, ever.